the end of the rope to the harness and makes the friction knot and attaches it to the harness. Prior to the ascent, the climber has to have all the equipment he needs for making switches and all personal protection equipment required. He begins with the ascent. The climber should make a switch before he reaches a current attachment point. When he reaches the anchor point, he makes a switch to the lanyard and removes the cambium saver, because he will use it for the final anchor point. During the switch, the climber must always be attached to the tree with at least one line,